guys, today is a very sad day and a remembrall day. That's why I have sad music in it. So, as you know, on February 18th, 2020 in the morning, Bucky Budbird has died. And right now, it is February 18th, 2021, which means till this day, it's been 1 year since Bucky died. And yeah, and what I did for her is I made this coffin for her, including her picture, her full name, her she was born in 2018, died on February 18th, her month of birth is unknown and her date is unknown. She's in God's hands. She was the best mom. She was the best mom bird, yes. And till this day, her boys, her sons, are already all grown up and they're 1 year old. And what is inside it is her feather. This is her actual feather. So after she died, I took a piece of her feather and put it into her coffin so she will be remembered. I know, I'm gonna prepare the funeral. Thank you. God bless you, Bucky. Rest in peace. We will remember you forever.